emotions. Woo!
I just did another T-test. Turns out they 100% same niche. Only when an allopatry, yeah, I found two birdies with the same beak and jizz. Bling, bling, instant patry, different beaks coexist.
You should have done a real test.
Making flawed assumptions. Fitness, it is not a simple function.
Michael D, please gotta start somewhere. You presume there's no deep structure.
All secrets lie in the genome. Male, female, it goes out of Reno. Super genes drive all the differences. Gotta study sexy guppies, yeah.
Try to look at one trait. You can't look at one trait that you thought you ever could. No, it's gotta be growth rate. Character displacement's not that easy. I mean, who would ever think this? Annual plans are the only way to ever test this logic.
Entropy in your models, got no idea how. But like, who cares? So you can tell your friends, I got all the information. Screw seagrass, I want global equations.
Why models making flawed assumptions? Not sorry for this interruption. Equilibrium, that's unrealistic. Climate change, and now I can't predict shit.
Sunflowers are the bomb system. You can study every question with them. Speciation, genetic drift selection. My organism, it's better than yours.
In fact, okay, so, why do we care about sunflowers? Unlike birds, my sunflowers survived a hurricane. And this seems to result from selection on a particular quantitative trait locus with a major haplotype. I suspect that these sort of large, or rather major, haplotype blocks underlie much ecotypic differentiation in nature, not just in the compositae. Other groups find such things in stickleback and so on and so forth, but we've actually known about this in the botanical literature for quite a long time. In fact, many discoveries that are made in plants are miraculously rediscovered in animals decades later. Oh, hold on one second. One second. And published in Nature while the original discoverers toiled in obscurity.
I just ruined macroevolution.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All your models wrong and I proved it. Yes, I did say I'm a goddamn guy.
Cry,
yeah,
yeah.
Why models making flawed assumptions? Brown socks, I'll say it, I got gumption. Here's the thing, F metabolic theory. 0.65, that don't mean shit to me. Global models, flawed simulations. Astral leaves do thermoregulation.